Hi, welcome to World Best Places. This is Marcello, chef de cuisine in Ciao Terrazza at Mandarin Oriental Bangkok. Today we are going to cook one of our signature dish, that is Bottoni Pasta with foie gras and white truffle. So we start with the pasta, cooking in hot water. Actually, the cooking timing should be around 2 minutes. While we prepare casserole with butter emulsion, just to glaze our ravioli before plating. Okay, so we're going to blading our bottoni. Then this is the foie gras. The foie gras has been cooked for 2 hours at 68 degrees, and is just a little crust with the cocoa gruyere. Small zucchini flour for decoration. Is a butter emulsion. Okay. For this dish we are going to use also very nice white truffle from Alba. Yeah. And then the white truffle from Alba.